Hello, this is Victor at RestoreYourMercedes.com. This video is for Augie in New Jersey. Okay, Augie, so here it is. Your module is repaired. Took me a while to get it done, but I did it. This is your unit, the e-gas. And I also repaired some throttles for customer here. So I'm gonna, you know, they're connected to your module. So I can test all three at once over the weekend. So as you can see, both units activate. You can see the connections here. These go here. As you can see, the connections goes to one throttle body, goes this way, and to this unit. The other one is this one right here, goes to this unit. So e-gas is working. Both throttles activate, so you should have no problems. I'm going to be working on something else on one of my V12s, so I might put this module in the vehicle and show you how it works in the car. But on the bench here, it's perfectly fine. I don't see a problem. Maybe I'll make you another video when I plug this, I put it in the vehicle, because I'll be swapping out some control modules and all for another customer. These are the readouts, by the way. So these are the readouts from your e-gas. Okay, so we're good to go. This is going to be a quick video. I'm not going to just make it super long. Maybe I'll make another video. I'll add it to this one just to show you that this unit works in the vehicle as well. So, yeah, this is all. All right, so this is all. Quick one. This is Victor at RestoreYourMercedes.com. Thank you for watching.